Für Verletzungen, die während einer Sitzung mit dem Joker erlitten werden, gibt es keine Rückerstattung.
Rangers, this is Daisy. Sounds like you're at the Little Vegas, judging by all that noise in the background.
Ja, ja. Der Lärm ist unerträglich im Hintergrund, ne?
Remember, your first order of business is to find Delgado. Maybe somebody in there has seen him.
Hey, Stuffs, danke schön für die Spende. Sehe ich jetzt erst. Vielen Dank. Voll nett. Die Glücksspielautomaten sehen aber so aus, als ob sie bereit wären, auszuzahlen.
Sure, we'll all be millionaires. Keep your eyes on the prize, Rangers. While you're at it, if you can prove that Brago made a deal with the Dorseys, feel free to take that bastard down. Best of luck, Rangers. Daisy out.
Daisy out.
Welcome to Little Vegas.
Hallo.
We've got drinks, dancing, and games of chance. Pick your poison.
What's Fuck me!
Gotta be Sex Dwarf. It bopped so hard.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
I wish I could afford to drink like you. I'm stuck with Bork.
Dieser Mann begrüßt einen mit einem Lächeln, aber seine Augen huschen herum und bleiben nie auf dem Gesicht stehen. Auf seiner Brust ist eine Sammlung von Orden gestreut.
Ah, it's you, Red Hats. I was wondering when you'd come to see Charlie Nose. Farron Brago's capo, leader of men, hero of the Battle of Two Buttes, savior of St. Elmo, and friend to everyone worth knowing. Welcome to Little Vegas.
Hallo, Charlie. Nee, warte mal. Wir sind, oder? Heißt er Charlie Nose? Ich glaube schon, oder? Der heißt aber so ähnlich wie unser NPC-Begleiter. Wie heißt denn der? Heißt der nicht auch Nose oder No oder so? Egal. Erzähl uns mehr über den Kampf zweier Härtlinge.
Ah, a tactical masterstroke by yours truly. Imagine two round buttes with a narrow gorge between them. Got that picture in your mind? We lured our enemies into the gorge, then squeezed them from both sides, crushing them between the buttes. A real shitstorm, that's what it was.
I'm quite sure there was never a battle of two buttes, Mr. Nose. Sounds like a story you concocted while sitting in the outhouse.
Oh, you wouldn't say that if you've been there. I'll never forget the groans. The plops of the fallen. The terrible smell.
Es klingt wirklich wie eine Klogeschichte. Na gut, was ist St. Elmo?
Not surprised you haven't heard of it. St. Elmo was lost to a fire years ago, sadly. But it was a thriving town before then. Thanks to old Charlie, yep.
Don't listen to a word old Charlie says, Rangers. He's the biggest bullshitter in Colorado Springs.
Hier, Marshall Kwon heißt er. Ich glaube, ich habe immer No gesagt, oder? Dabei heißt er Kwon. Verzeihung, Kwon. Ab jetzt weiß ich, dass du nicht Kno heißt. Ich habe N und W vertauscht.
Says the biggest bullshitter in Colorado Springs.
Joa, das ist aber eine Menge Titel, die du da hast, ne?
All those and more. I have plenty to tell you, Red Hats. All you need is working ears and an open heart. Charlie is a friend to all, and all know Charlie.
Warum nennt uns der immer Red Hats? Ich meine, gut, ne? Abraxe, die rote Ziege, hat einen ziemlich roten Helm auf. Da hat er recht, aber sonst...
So what can Charlie do for you?
Wir suchen nach einem Mann namens Delgado.
Elgato? What?
Come on, Charlie, you remember Delgado. Nice guy, family man, way too good for the trash in this place. No way you could miss him.
Oh, not like you, Marshall. You blend right in with the rest of us.
Er zwinkert.
Sorry, haven't seen him. Old Charlie would tell you if he had.
Was ist dein Job hier eigentlich, außer Bullshit zu erzählen?
I'm the floor boss. I make sure our guests are happy and entertained. And that they don't wander into the back rooms.
Wir würden aber echt gerne ins Hinterzimmer, wenn das geht.
I can. Did you mean, will you let us through? In that case, no. Jokes aside, Mr. Brigo doesn't let anyone into the back without his explicit say-so. And we take Mr. Brigo's instructions very seriously. If you want to go back there, talk to him, not me.
Was kannst du uns über Little Vegas erzählen?
Ah, Mr. Brigo's pride and joy. Our pride and joy. He founded this club after coming here from Vegas. Apparently, it emulates the style of Sin City, but I never saw that place myself. You want to talk to the man in charge? You'll find Mr. Brigo upstairs.
Wieso nennst du uns Rothüte?
Why wouldn't I? Isn't that who you are, with your hat so red? Oh well, can't help you if you're confused.
Was? Na gut, was bedeuten denn die ganzen Abzeichen, die du da hast?
You see this silver ram medal? You like it? It's my favorite badge. The patriarch himself gave it to me. Yes, sir, for saving his eldest son. Man, you should have seen the size of that snake.
Kannst du uns was über die anderen Abzeichen erzählen?
See this one with the skull? Sheriff Daisy gave it to me for dealing with a corrupt marshal. She was a beast, let me tell you. Must have had some kind of mutation. 8 foot tall with fists like bricks. But I gave her the old razzle dazzle, took her down.
Razzle dazzle? Is that what you call falling while running away from her and tripping her with your quivering ass?
That worked. Didn't it? She fell face first into a fire plug. Knocked her cold.
Auf Wiedersehen, Charlie.
Till next time, Red Hats.
Hey there. What do you need?
Wir suchen nach einem Mann namens Delgado. Ist der zufällig hier irgendwo?
Sorry, chums. Don't know anybody by that name. Can't help you.
Na gut, erzähl mir was über den Ort hier.
This is the Little Vegas. A slice of paradise in a freezing shithole. Plenty of sins available for the picking. Just take a look around.
Hast du irgendwelchen pikanten Klatsch zu teilen?
Loose lips don't get you far in Mr. Brigo's organization. So, nope.
Nope, na dann. Was liegt an?
All the best vices Colorado has to offer.
Zigarren, Schnaps, Bier, Bier, Schnaps, 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 Zigaretten, Spritzen. Alles, was das Herz begehrt und ich nicht brauche. Na dann, schauen wir uns einfach mal noch ein bisschen um, ne?
Honey, of course! What do you want?
These stairs lead to Mr. Brigo's lounge. He said I should let you guys through.
Ach, na dann.
But don't even think about messing with that computer behind me. I got one job, and that's guarding that computer. And if you was to mess with it, well, that would be a very bad day for you, my friend.
Oh.
A very bad day.
Okay. Und was ist so besonders an dem Computer, den du da bewachst?
That is the computer that controls the ventilation system. And I have to guard it because it's broken. And there could be real trouble if anybody said it wrong.
Was sind für Probleme?
big trouble. If you set the fan to off and the heat to max, which isn't supposed to be possible, but right now it is, the furnace could catch fire and burn the whole place down. So I'm not leaving my post for anything.
Schön, dass er uns das so freizügig erzählt. Wenn man die Lüfter abschaltet und die Temperatur auf Maximum. Gut zu wissen, ich merke mir das mal.
Well, maybe if a fight broke out I would. But nobody would be stupid enough to start a fight in Mr. Briegel's place, would they? You're not gonna say I said any of this, are you? Well, go on. I told you, well, go on.
Na gut, gehen wir mal zu Mr. Briegel.
Gave me instructions to let you rangers through.
Ugh, so gaudy. So
welcome to my club.
Ostentatious.
Ah, Rangers, what a pleasure. I heard you were in town. It must be, what, 20 years since we crossed paths? Not that any of you would remember that, of course. You were probably just kids when Vargas and Angela Death and the rest helped me save Vegas.
Angela Death, eine Figur aus dem ersten Teil und aus dem zweiten auch, ne? Und Fryan Bargo wahrscheinlich auch. Fryan Bargo, meine ich.
And I hear we have you to thank for Cassidy's fine Claudius being back in business. My capos and I thank you. If not for Cassidy's, we'd have to settle for second-rate suits from the bazaar. But I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm Fryan Bargo. Welcome to Little Vegas. My recreation of the glories of the town we lost. Perfect, isn't it?
Was für seltsame Tänzer der da hat, oder? Ich meine, der Kerl sieht wenigstens aus wie ein Standard-Stripper, ne? Mein Gott. Aber sie hier, mit ihrem Bauarbeiterhelm und ihrer Kampfhose und ihrem Gewehr auf dem Rücken, ist einfach eine komische Tänzerin. Und wahrscheinlich ist das auch sau ungemütlich mit den schweren Stiefeln und der Waffe, die durch magnetische Zauberkräfte auf dem Rücken klebt. Dann auch noch den Bauarbeiterhelm und so, der da bestimmt nicht gut sitzt. Und dann immer wieder die eine gleiche langweilige Tanzbewegung. Nicht mal synchron sind sie. Naja. Du kennst Angela Death und General Vargas?
You haven't heard the story? Hey, I'll never forget it. 20 years ago, Vegas was being overrun by robots. A nightmare. Then Angie and Snake and their squad showed up, guns a-blazing, and saved the day. Heroes, every one of them. Helped me consolidate control of the city, too. Of course, 15 years later, the robots came back and destroyed everything. But you know all about that. They attacked you too. Anyway, that shared history makes me happy you're here. I hope you'll enjoy your stay.
Ist dieser Nachtclub hier legal?
You think the patriarch would let an illegal business operate right on his doorstep? Everything I do is approved and on the level. I'm even a member of the Chamber of Commerce. But enough about me. How are things with the Rangers? Is General Vargas still in charge? I'd love to give him my regards. We owe him and his team a lot.
Es tut mir leid, dir das mitzuteilen, aber Vargas ist tot. Sein Opfer hat jedoch ganz Arizona gerettet. Soll ich das sagen? Ich glaube schon. Ja, die sind anscheinend alte Freunde. Da muss man das schon so, ne?
Damn. I'd heard rumors, but... Well, I'm not surprised that's the way he went out. A hero to the end. Thank you for telling me. I'll raise a glass in his honor tonight. Now, what can I do for you?
Was ist das für ein Gemälde hinter dir? Das hat mich wirklich schon interessiert. Das ist anscheinend er in Schwarz-Weiß. Nur seine Haare sind rot. Die wirklich sehr rot sind. Und er hat einen Huhn im Arm. Es ist genial. Aber what?
Ah, yes. Had that painted for my office back in Vegas. Before the robots came. Not a bad likeness, eh?
Ich finde es super. Oh, Wahrnehmung 4. Das Bild wurde in Auftrag gegeben, bevor die Roboter kamen. Das ist 20 Jahre her. Wie kann es sein, dass du keinen Tag älter aussiehst?
Thank you, Rangers. That's very flattering. But really, it's not so much that I have an age, but more that the cares and woes of running Vegas back then made me old before my time. Since I've come to Colorado, I feel 20 years younger.
Na schön. Also, wir helfen dem Marshall bei einer Untersuchung. Könntest du ein paar Fragen für uns beantworten?
Certainly. Ask away.
Na dann. Arschkriechen 3, das nehmen wir natürlich. Du bist ein Mann mit Verbindungen. Weißt du, wer den Dorseys in die Stadt geholfen hat?
What? I don't want those kind of connections. Murder in the streets is bad for business. If I were you, I'd be looking for someone with a grudge against a patriarch. Not exactly a short list, I know, but...
Wir suchen einen Marshall namens Delgado. Als er zuletzt gesehen wurde, gab er an, hierher unterwegs zu sein.
I know Delgado, but I haven't seen him. If he came here, he didn't come to see me.
Na schön, das war erstmal alles. Reden wir über was anderes.
What a shame. Nothing I like more than a good grilling. What else can I do for you?
Wieso bist du nach Colorado umgezogen?
Like I said, 15 years after the Rangers saved us, the robots came back. Deadlier than before. We held out as long as we could. But without help from the Rangers, the end was inevitable. As to why we came to Colorado? We heard some rumors of the good work the Patriarch was doing out here, creating a stable, prosperous society. That's exactly the kind of environment a business like mine needs to flourish. So we packed up our roulette tables and hit the road.
Le roulette table. Na gut, erzähl uns von Little Vegas.
I know any attempt to recapture the past is doomed to failure. But I had to try. It's not quite Vegas, but it's close. And since I can't go back, this will have to do, won't it? And besides, the customers don't know it's a pale imitation. To them, this is paradise. All of Sin City behind one door.
Naja, das war's dann erstmal, Brigo. Bitte verlassen Sie nicht die Stadt. Ich habe vielleicht noch mehr Fragen.
Good luck.
Dir auch. Ich werde mal schnell speichern.